crystal. Gone. Find Baratus. In Oculori.
Thank you. Gavros, is that you? I'd almost given up hope. Let me get the door. What the? What are you doing here? What have you done with Gavros? It was the Falmer, wasn't it? Curse them! They've ruined everything. If Gavros is gone, there is no hope. He was supposed to return with the crystal. Without that, all our efforts are wasted. I don't know what sort of help you expect from me, but if you can actually find the crystal, I'd certainly be grateful.
Uh-huh.
Please tell me you found the crystal.
So you did!
I was almost beginning to think Gavros had gone and gotten himself killed just to spite me. Well, with the Falmer skulking around, I can't very well do this on my own. I guess you'll have to come with me.
Here it is. Magnificent, isn't it?
Took an incredible amount of work to get it running again. Now I'm hoping it'll all be worth it.
Place the crystal in the central apparatus, and we can start the process for focusing it.
Something?
You want something? Now the crystal needs to be focused. It was created so far away. We knew that some adjustments would have to be made. Heating and cooling the crystal will cause it to expand or contract, which will change how the light passes through it.
Need something?
Sky. Something is creating an incredible amount of interference. All of this work was designed to reveal to us sources of great magical power. Only two locations have been revealed to us. One is your college. The other, well, that can only be Labyrinthian.
I mean, yes, certainly it is. But that doesn't matter now, because I know you're hoarding something even more important at your college.
The Council will be informed of this. They will find out what you're up to.
I think we're done here.
You got what you came for, didn't you? Go then.
You have done well thus far. But trying times are ahead. It is imperative that you return to your college at once. You will be called on to take swift action, rise to the challenge, and discover what you are capable of. You are on the right path, and you will prevail.